trying to find something to wedge this keyboard so I can just let it auto run. Have you ever tried setting them script things up? You can find online, the auto run scripts.
No.
There is something
I'd even
online
look at it, to be fair. You mean you just have a tapper button?
Tap, you just run the script like it just does a run for you. Oh.
All gone. I'll need to find a marker.
Right, we are live now, live and kicking. We are the
by the look of it, I am the west side of that. Got that nipple then? I'm the west side of that town with the nipple on it.
Right, okay. Let me see if I can grab that map up without using my phone.
Put me there, so realistically, if I keep running it and find a road going north, a dirt track road going to a barn, be where I need to be.
I don't need none of that rubbish.
User joined your channel.
Hello?
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 Register.
Hey, how's it going, Lucas? Alright, mate.
Oh, they're not getting a low.
Alright, see you later.
Don't forget, James.
I'm spider base.
Yeah, I'm trying to find it. I'm right, north of the nipple.
Yeah, James, I'm right above the nipple.
Oh, yeah. I might have to move away from our base, though.
Doing what, mate?
I might have to move away from our base. On my own.
What?
I killed Marcus, and he's a bit angry at me, so.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Ah.
Because he got me banned for a week in CSGO, so I just went headshot him. Press the map.
So what you need to do then, has the base been moved then?
No, I'm not going to move out, like, just my tent and my stuff.
Oh, yeah, same.
It won't hang users, it's only me who killed them, so it'll be sound juice.
Yeah. Oh, he's still going to slag you off though, isn't he?
Oh. He said,
Lucas Shapley. Is it the little
so
storm
back down to the barn so you can find me, and then I'm straight up with the bases, or...
Yeah, well, I'm a freshborn, mate.
Let's have it.
James ain't far away.
In fact, if you look, you're on this map, ain't you? Has he got on this map?
He's on the group. Yeah.
Yeah. I've just marked myself as James on the map.
I'm at the date route, so.
Are we all on that? Got all on that group? Got the group up on your map?
I'm just level group. Be Don't he say Stewie?
Yeah, it should do.
Is it not coming Stewart?
Oh, yeah, there it is.
I can't see James.
Can't see my mark. Hold on a second.
Let me flash it again.
Yeah, I've put my mark out. Boy. It says by our base. I'm not actually there, but just to say you can say I'm on the group.
Just show where the barn is. The white one.
Next to the base.
James.
One sec. I'm marking the wrong group on it.
Do this car barn?
Nah, I want a Winchester order.
I've got a Winchester.
Yeah, I've just marked where I am.
Good old Winnie.
Yeah, I want a Winchester real bad. Like, I've got a fine one.
I found one on the way here, the military camp. Actually, no, I found it in the back of the car, petrol station actually.
All right, I'll come back, you know. What's this 10 I'm in? Oh, I know where this is. I'm sort of south... No, I'm not. I think I'm... About southeast.
You see the red road on to your right, James?
See the what, sorry?
See the red road to your right on the map.
Red road?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just go to that. I'll run down to you now. I'm on that road now.
On by Delina. Missions away.
That North Spawn is quite common, you know.
Oh, I didn't get an off spawn, I've run up here.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
I spawned by the boat and just run off, all the way.
Oh, and up here.
I'm still like halfway with the mark, on the other road, so.
Oh, yeah, don't shoot me, man. I've got a. Well, I've got a sporter in my hand, shotgun in my back. I've got a hunter gear on.
Got no ammo anyway, so.
I'll stand, I'll shoot you then. I'd probably miss if he's right in front of me.
you're a good shot, you are.
I'm alright with the fucking Winchester.
You just don't know me.
But you got a crosshair on it, haven't you?
Is there any hunting scopes at the base?
Yeah, I've got a hunting scope at the base. If it's still there, I'm by a big fucking pond. Where's this pond? Oh, there with the pond is here.
Oh, the zombies have got me stuck.
Pond as well.
No, I'm sure the zombies are fucking weird. When the sun goes down, the server restarts, I think so.
Yeah.
This is a base, it'll be loads of gear.
Yeah, I'm at the big pond anyway, literally just north of the nipple.
Hey, yeah, do you have any ammo?
Did you hear that?
This is just bloody zombies just gone here, anything. Beamed on me. What? The zombies are glitching, you know, like, as always in me, like, from, about
mad.
10 meters away. Like, it was, it's me from 10 meters away from me. Go. Where's the nipple, where's the nipple, where's the nipple, where's the nipple? The nipple to the right and over, Petra. Oh, it's the, I don't know, is it on the east side?
Two in there.
I think it's on the west. Oh, fucking hell, I don't know. Boy, I'll buy a great big fucking pond.
Is the pond more to the east side of the map?
I reckon it's more to the west.
I know, never each other we oh, yeah, on the west. I've got mixed up for a second.
Yeah, I reckon. That's where I'm. Where I reckon on the
I'm just running across here. Be here. Anyway. Do you have any ammo? So you can shoot a zombie.
Rickish playing first
yeah,
person.
One sec, but I've only got two bullets. Yeah.
Oh, I'll just with a baseball bat then. Oh, I have to do the nipple.
Leaving the town. I wonder where it fell. We're never leaving the town.
Not well.
Can you see the barn just behind the nipple?
The great big one?
The one that's only got one door in it, I think. Oh, the big white barn.
That's the big red
go
barn.
For a...
Oh, the red?
First person stream.
Big red metal one,
I'll
buy a...
Go for it. Come on baby, get off my tail.
As well.
I'll buy a piano.
They're like little barracks, but they're not barracks.
You zombies are too slow.
What's a zombie? Oh. I'm at the nipple now.
I'm running towards it. I'm at it as well.
Oh, there's the nipple, southwest from me. So it should be just down here.
They've got a new building down by that Delina base. You know the building site, Jane?
Yeah.
When we found out where them barrels that one time. Got a new building.
I'm at the nipple, mate, and I can't see you. Yeah, well, I am listening.
Yeah,
I see
got,
the barn.
Got new stuff down there now.
We're both Delina.
Oh, man, I can't. Oh, first person's good, but.
It's good for combat, but I don't
yeah,
like
putting. Yeah, because I'm streaming, I want to try and stay in first person for the whole stream. I just got a feeling it's going to be more hassle than it's worth.
The two of these nipples, though.
I think maybe there's two nipples, though, I think. Are you by there? One, no, Petra.
That's how you're coming in here. What's the wind are you for?
Look on the map. The
yeah, well, I'm looking, though.
Being nipple, oh, just no. Next to a barn. The nipple closest to where you mark the map is what I'm.
I wish I could shoot from here. Come on!
Stefan. Oh, I've got him. 50. He's 2-2 round here for you, Liam.
I'll punch the old
fart. Oh, cheers, mate. The only other one I can see is fucking this one.
Is it the one north of the city?
Is this one here? I'll just mark on the map. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna.
Oh, it's to the west, go west.
Go
on the main road and I'll meet you. I'm actually at one aim, just below the base.
I'm looking right at a petrol station.
Oh yeah, that's where I found this Winchester thing.
Bastard, man.
Ah, I don't know. Might be the one before.
They're gonna be enough one there now anyway, so. Still gonna check. Oh, well, I see. Yeah, that's the. This road there goes all the way up, does it?
Yeah. But the car band's like the Winchester, isn't it? But just like less range.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, damn.
Got a
car
running,
but
no,
do you want it?
Or?
I think
there's loads of Winchester ammo from the name base.
Being lucky enough to find them bleeding Winchester, I don't even know where they are, they are now. Like, what a blaze would do, what's it for a blaze?
If you can climb ladders, I swear, damn. Thank God for that.
I'm in the main road, James.
I'm in the petrol station.
Oh yeah, go on. I'll run down.
I just thought I'd have a check, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I haven't even seen any Winchester rounds.
Oh, off point now, hold on a sec.
About 100 in the beast, man.
Oh, no, I know, look, but I'm just saying, like, every stuff I've looted.
I've never found Winchester ammo
outside. I've got shitloads of fucking 9mm rounds, and I mean fucking shitloads.
Do you have any 380?
You got Terry?
Do you have any 380?
I didn't hear what you said then.
380 rounds?
No, I've got no 380 rounds now. Oh. I've got one of them PM fucking thingy mags.
Rounds,
they take 380.
I don't know. What's some apples, you need them?
I'm sweet, Stu, we probably need them, though.
See, the zombies glitched again, just hit me. Oh, shit, I hit that. Was that you?
That was me. Yeah.
What gun was that?
Pelican.
That's a laugh at a pelican. Wait, are you shooting zombies?
Yeah, I'm shooting a zombie. Do you have any pellets in tanks?
Got two on me now. Oh no, I've got one. I've got two on me now. Pain takes three to the body and one to the other. To the petrol station.
Oh, I think I see you.
I've got three zombies behind me. Is that you on the road? Yep.
Yeah. That ain't gonna do shit, man.
I know. Just leave it on, keep running, just run down the road.
How far are you lads away from there now?
The base, just on the main road. Oh.
What the fuck? I just shot that one clean in the chest, man, and the cunt didn't die.
Bulletproof zombie, ain't he?
He's gonna fucking die now, though.
Yeah, spat the zombies.
We're the Murderland crew, lads, by the way. Anyone asks who you are, yeah? You're one of the Murderland boys. Let them know it as well.
Well, there's a car ban if you want. I don't want it.
Air rifle down somewhere.
I'll pick 50 rounds up for that just.
Oh yeah, what 15
I need a fucking mag for it, it ain't the decent one.
Oh, like a 10 round one or the bigger one? Bigger one in there.
Yeah, it's the bigger one where you need a fucking what's the name for it, don't you?
Probably.
Mag. Well, I'm not gonna throw it away. Oh,
I've got 15 rounds for you.
Got no bullets for it.
Oh, does it take Winchester?
Nah, it takes
SKS? Fucking...
Yeah, SKS, yeah.
I'll leave it then. Or double carry it and just put it off from the base.
Yeah, hey, can you want to double carry this air rifle then?
I
know it's a
shit gun.
Oh, you've got to get
50 rounds. There's 50 rounds.
Yeah,
I'll
take
that
little. Oh, have we checked these for loot?
One second, just call me.
One of them had fucking netting on earlier. Yeah, it depends. I'll watch the video and depending on what type they are, is what type of loot they have on them. So if it's fishing geese, it'll be fishing, and if it's and blah blah blah, whatever.
Oh,
and
no,
like,
it
there's
is.
One guy, yeah, that almost always has kiwis on him, apparently. The one top.
Oh, is he the guy with the flat cap on, like the Australian hat?
Nah, it's a geese with a white shirt. Yeah, I'm ready to follow, man.
So if you get the soldiers, they should carry ammo and stuff.
Take me to your leader. Oh, did you need. What bullets do you need? Is it Marcus, yeah?
Lucas. That's Lucas,
Lucas,
wow.
Lucas.
Marcus is the squeaky one.
Yeah.
Oh, I better start getting apples.
I need to follow you, I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Oh,
Pelican's really shit, it's fucking accurate though, isn't it?
Which one's that?
Pelican, it's really accurate.
Yeah,
yeah,
it
but
is.
It's shit. Like on people, it's got to do more damage, isn't
it? Do you what about a head there? Was it effective on the headshot?
I didn't have a scope and I was quite some distance away, so I was just aiming to him.
Does it make people bleed? I'm not even sure.
I haven't shot anyone with it yet.
Yeah, I don't want to be your first test subject either.
Boy, man, I'll look after all your gear. How many people's on
you're
the server? Still
flogging.
Just us.
Let's have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 5 including me. 3 of them are us, obviously.
Dumbo.
That'll do, won't it, man?
Oh, so I've run to the only place where you can't fucking get out. Oh, Ben, I see you running after you. There's one down there. Are we running straight through this town?
Is he even there? Lucas, you still there?
Yeah, he's there. He's talking to me in game.
Oh, right, Sam.
Fucking shit, there's just zombies everywhere and stuff.
Loads.
Fuck off, you little cunt!
Driving you mad?
Yeah, it's fucking whacking me up, but I can't run. Running up, going up a fucking hill. Dust now.
We're going on adventures. Alright, Laura. Let's crouch down here a sec.
You what, Taro?
Palana.
Went fucking double carry on. I've got stuff to grow food as well, mate, if you want to store some food at the base for just in case you need it. Yeah, I'll just kill him.
Right, come over, we're in Nora then. Now.
Fuck, sir. Yeah, you cunt.
Let's see if we can find anything in here.
Yeah, I'm back now.
I left the door outside.
Got my gun on the floor up here somewhere.
Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Good morning, Vietnam. I see you, zombie. Shaking that ass.
I just want to check this barn up here, because sometimes... Well, I'll check the house first, but sometimes them barns have...
Axes. Oh, have you got an axe?
What do you need it for? You got a broken arm or something?
Nah, it's just aim for fires, and if you get cold, though, I mean...
I've got a knife.
You can't chuck me firewood with aim. Nice.
Yeah, if you go to a smaller bush, yeah,
okay,
you
just okay,
chop the sticks.
No, I didn't even know that. Where can we
well,
play
to be honest,
with sticks?
In fact, now you've said it, I'm going to fuck it off because I want an improvised knife. I'm going to see if I can find a stone on the floor.
Oh, actually, you've got a knife. You've got an actual knife.
Yeah, you can have it. If I find a stone,
oh, yeah.
You
just
can
get
have
a stone knife.
No, I'm going to make one now.
Hey, what can you
oh,
stone
yeah.
that for?
Yeah, you can have this knife. I don't fucking want it. I've got a stone knife now.
Is a stone knife better?
Much better. Stone knife really replaces the axe and the knife, doesn't it, still?
Yeah, definitely.
Can you play wood?
Can't go wrong with it.
Yeah. Because all you got to do, is chop up the small bushes. And if you go to a tree anyway, it normally gives you the chance to cut off a branch, don't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, whole branch. Or you get an option of bark as well, which is obviously for your fires. You can make a mandrel, hand drill kit.
Yeah, so you don't even need
mandrel. Because I think the sticks burn off too fast, I reckon.
Yeah, they do.
Are you worried about IE in the barn next to Nickel?
No, I'm just in this little house. I'm going up to the barn now.
Oh, the yellow one,
Yeah, there's a knife on the floor here if you want it. But if I was you, I'd just put your gun down, yeah, and see if you can find a stone and then make a...
Oh, I can't put my feet anyway.
Alright,
Ted.
Toby,
just
follow this spent a lot of time yeah, I just want to see if this...
Oh, you're going to the barn first. Actually, you can run up from the barn anyway.
I'm hoping, yeah, there's going to be a Winchester on the floor, Blaze.
It's getting dark.
Yeah, 10 and a half.
You're dying for a piss. Come on, Winchester.
Come on, zombies, catch up.
Pass.
Keep on running.
More food.
Can you fish in the ponds in this game?
Yeah. Oh, if they sorted the thing out where you got the fish at.
Don't know, should we try it? Let's try and meet up.
I need to make a rod. I need to
get
make
to a pond.
Hooks with.
Kill an animal in it and chop the bones into hooks.
Yeah.
Have any of you got that camera glitch where you can't turn your camera?
No,
I'll be on your right.
On the right?
Yeah, there was a zombie. There, middle of the bait, he's gone. Well, he ain't gone, but we've ran past him.
Stupid zombies. They can't catch me for a penny cup of tea.
I want to get up this mountain before it turns dark so we can find the base quick easier.
I'm going to head to Gorka.
You're a corker.
Ah, yeah, Gorka. I'll go to Gorka, get the dinner on the go, log off for a little bit, and then I'll come back on.
Ooh, I can't wait to that right there.
I'm starving.
Fucking starving as well.
Chicken
I don't even know.
For us.
Fine, I'm steaming. Is it just me who's a lighter in this forest?
Seems lighter.
Looks way more like actually bright. They look like morning.
Zombie spawns are like proper random now, aren't they? Everywhere, even in the woods.
Oh, I've never seen a zombie in the woods before. So that is. Someone's very aggro the zombies.
They seem to be quite scattered, don't they, in the towns?
Yeah.
Obviously, look, it's getting dark as soon as you get out this forest now.
Nah, it's still the same. Oh, actually, yeah, a little bit.
Watch out.
Where you can find the bases, there's like loads of pine trees that you can stack together, like dense pine trees. Why the Athlete can't run hills in real life? It does me in.
Yeah, it's a bit of a letdown, isn't it, that is, for the game.
Do you reckon they'll fix it in 6-2 or do you reckon always be like this?
No, I think you'll still get that.
Oh, it's more to the left, James.
Right.
This is it over here.
Yeah, baby. Them babies are. Yeah, zombie's so close.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Not yet.
Not yet.
It's because they never follow the road. When they used to follow the road, they used to go halfway down the road, but.
I didn't say what you just fucking went.
Oh.
It's so close.
I haven't been in a while anyway.
Where are you going, dude?
Oh. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, I'm talking games, you can see me. Hello? 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 Oh, there you are.
Cheers. Appreciate it.
Me fair, probably. If you see a house at the top of the hill, tell me, because that's where the base is, by a house. Oh, these pine trees over here.
I'm just heading up to Gorka now.
Thanks.
Getting there slowly, boys. Oh. Getting there slowly.
Yeah, I see
him. Yeah, I see him. I put it in these bushes over here. But we should move that tent in front of these tents, you know.
Oh, why? Because they're easy to spot.
I know.
Is there much in them tents?
The back ones are, but the two front ones.
Is that a fucking carport tent?
Yeah, car tent. Who's this hunter name, Backpack?
Fine.
Use a tortilla one. So you your shoe?
Tortilla, yeah, that's my one.
High capacity vest, the iron ones.
Yeah, that's mine as well. Black one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's mine.
I'll just give this sub vest.
Yeah, so dude. Once you get there, I'll put all that back on.
Told you didn't last too.
Yeah.
There's 22 rounds in here.
You was right, young man. You was right. I'm gonna keep on running and running. And I'm gonna run some more. Let's hope the police station in Gorka's got a few goodies for me.
Everywhere's looser though, I reckon. Like, everywhere you go, it's always looser.
Good thing about it, there's plenty of apple trees everywhere now, isn't there?
Yeah.
I don't struggle to find them anymore.
The SKS, if you want to name job, what's the name? There's no ammo, put them.
Please.
No, it's in here, but there's no ammo. I've got Gorka stuff in my tent.
Shinara, I'll take them.
So you can ghillie wrap the shotguns as well now.
Seriously?
Yeah. I've got one ghillie wrapped on
my tent.
Where's
my tent?
That I'm gonna fucking keep it. I'm gonna wear.
Ghillie the shotgun, that's funny that is. That's quality already. Oh, I found a water canteen.
Yeah, I found one as well. Oh, that's the only one I've ever seen.
Yes, the game. I don't know how I would shoot my backpack. I duped it in Alice's backpack for me.
Where's that kid who said he could dupe all the stuff and get him in and dupe that with Chester?
Job. Brendan can do it.
Yeah, it doesn't work. Patched it, I think. We tried it, didn't we?
Oh, what?
Blowing bubble.
It might work, but I might be doing it wrong. You want to eat an apple and then put it in your hands the same time as me. Never work.
Well, I've got me a nice mountain backpack now, blue, so that's a bonus.
Thanks.
Tell you what, lads, I'm all dressed in blue at the moment. Got a blue tracky top on, blue pants, blue backpack.
Those are 308s.
You'd be calling me Mr. Bloom.
308s? Mr. Bloom. Is that Magnum?
And there's loads of five.
Mr. Bloom. Come on, man, with some action, don't we?
Do you need some 9mm or?
I could do with the 7.6.39s.
The motor ammo?
Oh, zombie, go away.
Nah, not the motor ones.
Oh, the small ones?
SKS.
Oh. Oh, the Mosin, the big, like the 7.62 sometimes, something else, isn't it?
Yeah, 7.62.49 on it.
Oh, I think, isn't the SKS the 4.9? Or the 4.9? Wasn't it?
Back in a sec, I'm pissed, man.
Zombies everywhere in this town.
Oh, you might have got me a drink.
Oh, damn. Quick.
For Winchester, I'm on with Winchester, so it makes... We still got a Fallier, no one's using it.
God damn it. Bleeding, I'm alright.
I wish we put an AM temp close to the pond so we couldn't get water, but...
Yeah, that would have been better, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Oh, God, Glock 9. I've got ammo for that.
Take that as well. So what did Marcus say then when you shot him?
I didn't tell him it was me, but he's found out it was me because...
Oh, did he rage quit?
Yeah, I just shot him. Yeah, we made him run for that hour, and I was just out in the bush and I just went... BANG! Like that when he's eating an apple.
Oh man, I bet he was screwing, wasn't
he? It was flipping. Cool, but I got unbanned on CSGO, and they're saying like 3 games after going banned.
Yeah.
He both to kick me and off.
I'll tell you what, mate, that... what's it's good in it though? Oh, what's it called? Armour free, yeah.
I don't know.
But you know what I find though? How come I'm finding that half the multiplayer servers don't let me in?
Have you got mods on?
Yeah.
Well, you can't play servers if you have mods on.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
So you just disconnect the mods, do you?
Yeah, just untick them or press unload mods.
Yeah, it's sound then.
Because
I'm trying to play Armour Life. I've downloaded all that, installed it all.
Oh, they have a little red circle next to them.
But some of them are, yeah, red circles, then ones you
yeah,
can't play.
Yeah, that means you're mods on them. That means you have mods on and you can't play them.
Ah, right, so only the green ones.
Yeah.
Because, like, when I get whitelisted as well, because when I'm playing...
Oh, go on the, you have to go on the server, so go on the server and you have to application spin.
How'd you do that?
Go on the website and apply.
Oh, do you apply for a whitelisting?
Yeah.
Saying then, because I've been asked to become a oh, what's it called now? The Gwangeezer was asking if I want to be part of this police force that he's made.
Police.
Yeah, he wants to know if I want to be a general in the police force.
A general?
Yeah. He's the chief.
Must be. Is chief better than general? Or what's better?
I don't know. I think the chief's better. Right, I'm going to stop streaming. Later. I'll be back later.
Right, in a bit.